nice day for gathering plum fruit, you said.
Witch, how'd I know it was gonna rain?
That's really coming down now. We better find shelter.
Over here, you guys.
I don't know. It looks kind of spooky.
Willie, you lurdo. That's only a skull.
Randy, look in here. What is this place?
I don't know, but at least it's dry.
Oh, and dusty, too.
Hey, there's writing on this slab.
What's it say, Wicket?
Something about a great battle fought long ago between Ewoks and Duloks. And the battle was won thanks to the bravery and cleverness of Urfam Warwick.
Warwick? Was he a relative of ours?
Your great-grandfather, to be exact.
Mistress Kank, what are you doing here?
Looking for a dry spot, the same as you. This old battle wagon is good for that, at least.
So that's what this is.
Many hundreds of seasons ago, there was a great war between Ewoks and Duloks. The Duloks had come to destroy that which is most precious to our tribe, our soul trees. But Urfam Warwick devised this machine, which led the Ewoks to victory. The soul trees were saved, and the Duloks were driven into the swamps.
Gee, Chihuahua. And it was our ancestor who did it. Huh? Where did she go?
It is an old tale, remembered by few, except me, the village legend's keeper.
Come on, you guys. The storm's over, and I want to get a better look at this thing. Let's fix it up.
What? That old wreck? Not likely. Let's go, Willie.
All right, Duloc brains. I'll just have to do it without you. But I know my friends will want to help me. Forward, Ewoks! The enemy is near!
Wham, wham! Wham, wham!
Keep your eyes open, drummer!
Acha, Chief Papoo!
They're attacking!
Hey! And they! Stop it, you guys! Oh, Vark. I leave you guys alone for a few minutes, and right away you start breaking things.
Take it easy, Wicket. This cart isn't in such great shape to start with. Oh.
Yeah, but I'm trying to rebuild it. You guys said you would help me.
Okay, what do we have to do?
Mistress Kank had my great-grandfather's old plans. It should be easy to rebuild the wagon by following them. Now, with a bit of hard work...
So this is the great battle wagon. Hi, we thought you might be hungry, so we brought a snack.
Gunda! Working all day sure builds up an appetite.
What about the wagon?
Give a holler when it's done. We'll be the first to ride on it.
Yeah! I'll help you, Wicket. We don't need them.
You're right, Milani. We can do it ourselves.
Very interesting. Very interesting indeed.
A battle wagon, you say?
Yes, sire.
Now, why would those Ewok brats want to build something like that? Breathe! They're up to something.
Shaman! Shaman! Get in here right now!
Oh, yes, sire, coming! Coming right away!
Oh, am here, and don't come back until you found out about that bottle wagon!
What are you in such a hurry for?
His awfulness wants me to find out about some silly thing the Ewoks are building.
Why not just ask the Oracle?
Ugh, I hate talking to the Oracle.
I'll go with you. I've never seen the Oracle before.
No one's ever seen Murgoob the Cranky. Ugh. Oh, great and powerful!
Calm down and go away!
Ah, come on, Uncle Murgoob. It's me!
Is that little Ewok?
Little Ewok?
Please, Uncle. I'm the Duloc Shaman now.
You made Shaman?
That's right.
Who'd have believed it?
Oh, Uncle Murgoob, we need your advice on this battle wagon the Ewoks are building.
Battle wagon? Oh, no! Where will I hide?
You are hiding.
You'd hide, too, if you'd seen that devilish contraption up close. We Duloks were all set to take over the forest when they brought out that cursed wagon and knocked us clear back into the swamps. How I'd love to get my hands on that thing. I'd teach those Ewoks a lesson.
Suppose we could get our hands on it.
Then the Duloks would rule the forest forever!
Whoa, Bega! Whoa! Hi, Wicket! We're here to help!
I can always count on you guys. Yub-nub.
There's three of them and three of us. Why not just go over and...
Not now, Roothead. At least not until they finished fixing the wagon.
Of course.
Bye, Wicket. See you back at the village.
Bye, Milani. And thanks. After all these weeks, it's finally finished.
Whoops! Whoa, Bega!
Won't William Weechie be surprised? And wouldn't great-grandfather be proud of me?
All right, Duloks! Let's move it out!
Duloks! Ewoks!
Grab him!
Get him!
No, you can't take that! Come back! Come back!
Wicket, what's the matter?
It's the Duloks. They stole the battle wagon.
Yes.
battle wagon. That old thing.
But Chief Chirpa, we rebuilt it.
You and your brothers?
Well, no. Actually, it was Milani and Baga and me.
I'm sorry you lost your wagon, Wicket, but I don't think the Duloks are smart enough to figure out how it works. All right, everyone. Back to your huts.
But...
Oh, poor Wicket. I know how hard you worked on that wagon.
We've got the machine!
Yeah!
We've got the muscle! Whoa. And soon the Ewoks will be just furry little memories.
Yeah! Duloks! Forward! Yeah! Whoa!
No! Stop!
Wicket W. Warwick, when you blow it, you blow it big. Hey, this must be great-grandfather Soul Tree. Sure is tall. Goopa, great-grandfather. It's me, Wicket. I found your old battle wagon and I tried to fix it up. But the only ones interested were the Duloks. Everybody laughed at me. I really made a mess of things. I'm sorry. I'm such a lurdo.
Shame on you, Wicket.
I know. I never should have... Huh?
You should never apologize for trying hard. Look at me. You think it was easy for me to build that wagon with all those Ewoks gawking and laughing?
They laughed at you?
Sure did. But that old battle wagon sure came in handy when them Duloks started making trouble. Point is, you shouldn't quit once you put your mind to something.
You're right, great-grandfather. I can't quit now.
Go get 'em, son.
I will, great-grandfather. And thanks.
Well, Uncle Nurgoob, we've got the battle wagon. And we're almost ready to smash those Ewoks.
Listen! The real way to harm an Ewok is through his soul tree. Once you destroy an Ewok's soul tree, you destroy his will to live.
Brilliant, Uncle Nurgoob. Oh, come with us. After all, you haven't been out in 600 seasons.
Get out of here and let me sleep.
I gotta stop them somehow. Hasn't been out in 600 seasons, huh?
I think it's time old Mergoob stretched his legs a bit.
Ow! Watch it!
Is that any way to load a wagon? Pull your heads out of the swamp, you bloops!
Who's the old fungus?
Mergoob?
So, this is the great old battle wagon, eh? Well, what are you standing around for? You wanna go stomp some Ewoks or not?
Yeah! Stomp Ewoks! Aren't you coming, Mergoob?
How do I know this contraption will work?
Go on, pick out a target.
A target? Okay. Turn that wagon a bit to the left. Now, back a bit. Okay. Perfect.
Forward! Yeah!
This'll show all Mergoob.
Stop this thing! Stop!
What a bunch of lurdos. I gotta warn the village.
What's all the noise about?
Yikes. Goopa, Mergoob.
Get 'em, stomp 'em, smash 'em. Get 'em, stomp 'em, smash 'em. Get 'em, stomp 'em, smash 'em. Get 'em, stomp 'em, smash 'em.
There's gotta be a way out of here. If I could just get my hands on that support peg.
Ewoks ahead!
Uh-oh!
I see them! We're going to a picnic!
Bambay, Nisa! Latara, look out!
Ramming speed!
Yeah! Look! It's Wicket's battle wagon! Run! Wow!
Run, Nisa! Warn the elders!
They've got Wicket!
The Duloks are going to ram down!
Greetings, cousins. I hope you don't mind us borrowing your wagon. Dandy little machine. We just thought we'd come and test it out by smashing your soul trees to bits.
I warn you, Duloc, stand down from that wagon and release the little one you're holding. We'll fight to the last Ewok to save our soul tree.
Dengar! Dengar!
Well, that shouldn't take too long. Duloks!
Dengar Ewoks!
Ramming speed! Yeah! Get him, stomp him, smash him!
Chihuahua.
Stop, Ewoks!
Look at him run! Wheel it around!
All of a sudden, I'm sorry I laughed at Wicket. Look out!
Whoa! The battle wagon!
Milani, run! Get out of here!
Wicket! Those dirty Duloks can't do that to my Wicket! Hi-ya!
Milani, come back!
Sire, attacker coming in!
Huh? Ha ha ha! Hold your fire! He's harmless! Head for the soul trees! Yeah!
Hi, Wicket!
Milani! No!
Hi, sweetie!
Be careful, you crazy kid! Milani, you'll never be able to... Look out!
Lever. Pull!
You again?
Yup.
Oh, no!
What's going on down there?
Goopa, Lurdos.
Having a nice ride?
Get them!
Yeah!
Well, it's not over yet, Ewoks.
Go.
Hey, let go.
Milani, let go.
Whoa!
Jump, Milani!
my hero.
One more step and I'll pull this peg.
No, not that! Wait a minute. What's the big deal about a stupid peg?
This is the main support peg. If I pull it, the whole wagon will collapse.
Huh! You're bluffing! I watched you build this wagon. It means everything to you. You'd never tear it down.
You know, you might be right. But then again...
No!
Bagga!
This way, Wicket. Okay, you can look now.
Be Chihuahua, you fixed it.
Yes, to thank you for having the courage to follow a vision that only you saw at first.
Guess I am pretty good at following visions.